Well, I'm working on the last set of videos and doing my editing now on the them, and I got to keep it within 30 minutes because I'm up to 3 hours almost with this set of videos, and that would mean it might have to go even more DVDs. It's just because there's so much detailing going on with the Viking that it takes a lot of research. It takes a lot of items that you're doing. Like right now, I'm working on the armband of the Viking and cutting out some unnecessary video and moving up this video to meet the video I just ended. And now
I'm going to put this under the arm and then wrap it.
So I'm cutting out some more dead space here where I'm looking for tools. And there we go. Let's see. Have I got that lined up?
X-Acto knife. I heated up my X-Acto knife blade so I can cut.
All right.
X-Acto knife.
Cut out that segment.
Heated up my X-Acto knife blade so I can cut into this easily.
So it's just
because I gotta trim off where it goes underneath the blanket or the robe.
So that's what I'm doing today, is working on the last little bit, and then it's going to all the, I got six, this is the sixth part of this video set, and what I'll do is I'll combine them all and then burn the DVDs. So it's getting there. It's just time consuming is all. It's a matter of cutting out dead space so you don't have to sit there and watch flies build up on your screen.
I'm going to press that up just underneath the robe.
I'll keep you guys informed as to what's going on with the DVD, the instructional DVD on the Viking, and as soon as I get done, which will probably be over the weekend. And then I gotta design the labels, I gotta design the case, and then once I get all that, then I can offer it online, and I'll do that probably Monday or Tuesday. So, for today, have a great weekend, everybody. I'm gonna be busy. Oh, by the way, my Bell's palsy, I'm getting better. Just one day at a time. All right, good night, everybody. Give me a thumbs up and share my video. And then check out my instructional DVDs, the link down below this video. All right, see you next time.